It's cold, it's wet, and I love it. Trooper, it's 6:45 p.m. right now. Headed out to the strip. Gonna play poker. Temperature is 54 degrees out here. Just lightly drizzling rain, but everything's wet. I guess it's been doing it all day.
It smells like bad breath in this elevator.
I know that's a weird thing to compare the smell of the elevator to, but that's exactly what it smelled like. Out here soaking up a little of the 54 degree soaking wet weather. I'm trying to figure out where I'm gonna play, but first I gotta figure out what I wanna eat. I'm definitely hungry. There are a million things to eat in Vegas, and I stand here in the middle of it all and don't know what to eat all the time. You know what I honestly think I want? That Italian beef sandwich at Giordano's. Maybe I should do that. Let's just do it. As usual, really good sandwich. You know, I don't know exactly how intermittent fasting is supposed to work, but I think I'm inadvertently practicing it. I think I've been trying to focus on too many things. This coffee doesn't fucking taste right. Something doesn't taste right. Fuck. I'm getting pretty annoyed with the Starbucks in front of Bally's. They've been fucking up a little bit lately, and that coffee that I just had tasted like shit. No way was that pipe place. And believe me, if anybody knows, I fucking know. I drink the shit every single day of my life. They made more and now it tastes more normal, but I can't get that nasty ass taste out of my mouth of that shit that I had before that. Whatever that was, it was fucking gross. I don't even know what I was about to say before I tasted that shit. Yeah, I'm complaining. If you don't like me complaining, then deal with it. If I thought for a second that I could afford the time, I would just go back home and not do anything tonight. But I'm trying to build a fucking empire here. And you don't build empires by taking breaks and chilling the fuck out. There's annoying, and then there's Vegas annoying. Right there. Clearly defined. I didn't really catch the annoying shit on camera. Take my fucking word for it. Giordano's earlier, I've been kind of like depressed or something. Like I kind of feel down in the dumps for some reason. I don't know why. It can't be any logical reason except like it's gotta be like chemical or some shit. Anyway, I guess it doesn't help that I've had a couple of bad hands go against me, and now I'm stuck like 400. But you know what? That's not really a big deal. I just mobile ordered a nice coffee. One good news is that this is fucking great. It's about time they did some shit right. So there used to be automatic doors right here. They replaced them with the regular doors, and the same right here. What do you think? It was cheaper to replace them than maintain the automatic doors? Who knows? This dude at my table, sitting on my right, he says, do you come here a lot? And I was like, yeah. And he was like, do you know if there's a coffee place around? I was like, sir, you asked the right guy. Actually, I didn't say all that. I just told him where the La Plaza coffee place is and where Starbucks was. But it's funny that he would ask me that. You know what I mean? Game's been a little crazy. I'm stuck at the moment, like $700. But it got a little rowdy at my table, and I pretty much tried to make the entire table hate me. I told them all I was gonna send them to the showers. And the guy in seat 4 from Spain was, he had a hard on for everybody though. He was one of them dudes that like stare right at you and shit, trying to intimidate you or whatever. So I was watching him do that to everybody. I won a big pot off of him. Yeah, I got lucky, but he made a ridiculous call. He thinks he knows everything. And so I won the pot. He almost lost his fucking mind. And I just kept instigating him or whatever. But in normal conversation, I asked the guy if he was from Brazil. He said, no, I'm from Spain. And the guy in seat 1 started calling me a racist and shit. He was like, this kid in seat 1 kind of looked like an emo kid or whatever in seat 1. He was like calling me racist and shit and telling me I was out of line. I'm like, that is the dumbest fucking thing I've ever heard in my life. Brazil is not a race. What the fuck does that have anything to do? That when the guy was talking, I thought he sounded like he was from Brazil. I was wrong, he's from Spain. Anyway, point is, seat 1 was all upset and shit, and I told him that it was the stupidest thing that I've ever heard in my entire life, and how dumb he was or whatever. And the dealer like was trying to tell us to be quiet and stuff. So I ordered from the waitress a warm milk. I did it quietly. You know, like you give a little kid warm milk to calm them down, put them to sleep and shit. I ordered a fucking warm milk from the waitress and tipped her like $2. It was like, I whispered it so nobody could hear me. And she brought the guy a fucking warm milk. The entire table cracked up. And here's the footage of that. It's so you'll calm down, man. It's to calm you down. It's warm milk. I ordered him a warm milk so he'll calm down. It's warm milk. It'll settle you down. Yeah. It'll calm you, you know, calm your nerves. That's actually really cool.
I'm not gonna lie, dude. Now I know why.
No, seriously, that's actually really cool. I would have got him one if he stayed because he finally lost all that money. until I can't stay awake any longer. And I was stuck 900 at one point, and so I'm now finished minus 538. I ran into four coolers tonight. What most people would call the cooler. I mean, when I have $250 or so and pocket queens pre-flop. Dude on my left three bet me. Like one orbit later, I raised again and he three bet me again. I have pocket queens, so I four bet. And he shoved and I called. He had kings and I had queens. And then I had fucking pocket kings against a loose cannon who ended up with pocket aces. That hand cost me 350 all in on the flop. I ran into a bunch of bullshit tonight, but hey, listen, whatever, it happens. I mean, everything can't run, you know, smooth as silk all the time, and it's been running pretty smooth lately, so I don't know. Nobody's ever due for anything. There's no such thing as being due, but if there was, I would be due for a few coolers against me. So whatever, minus 538, and I walked out here just to walk around and let you guys know what happened in the session and look at these drunk people. And it's raining out here, which I love. I'm gonna go home and try to edit the vlog tonight because I want to get out during the daylight tomorrow's Sunday. It's 3 a.m. by the way. I guess I'm supposed to be tired at this point. Yeah, man, I just got the pee shivers, you know what I'm talking about? Like the pee chills, like when you stand there peeing and you get that shiver, you know what I'm talking about? But I'm definitely looking forward to the next opportunity I have to order someone a warm milk. I absolutely love that it's raining outside. The official temperature is 52 degrees. It's legitimately raining. I love it. I'm gonna go home, start editing this vlog. It's 3 a.m. Holy fuck. Am I really? I want to get out in the daylight tomorrow. I don't want to wake up at noon and start editing. This is my struggle. So I'm going to go home and do work until my head hits the fucking desk. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. And if you like warm milk, let me know in the comments. I'll see you next time.